Welcome to the Hux Hour. I'm your host, the Frame God, aka Hux, and today we'll be discussing the Alpina M1. There are many colors of the Alpina M1. I'm not even certain of how many there are, but today we'll be discussing 9 that I've managed to collect myself. Pink on white with gold temples, silver on silver, yellow on white with gold temples, the super rare black on white, olive green with gold temples, gold on gold, gold on red, rainbow titanium on white with gold temples. The Alpina M1 is one of Alpina's finest products. First produced in the 1980s in 2 sizes, the large as you can see here, 64-14, and the smaller size, which I don't particularly care for, they cut it down and made it into a different shape, which is kind of weird, but if you aren't lucky enough to have a massive head like mine, you can wear those. All M1s are handmade, all original M1s were handmade in West Germany, and one of the finest factories to ever come about. Alpina makes some of the greatest frames known, but that's for another day. The M1 frame is made out of a nice thick aluminum to keep the weight down, but still nice quality. On most frames, the metal bar is made out of a 24 karat gold plating, but in other cases, it's made out of aluminum as well to match the frame using gold screws or screws to match the color. I can't even begin to describe how perfect the M1 is. Aesthetically, it's amazing. Its color combinations are just out of this world, and there's so many to choose from. And as far as the construction, it's perfect. This frame I'm wearing is about 30 years old, and it looks like it's fresh out the factory. And the fit is perfect for women or men. In my case, I have a huge head, so it fits me well. And on women, it's the perfect oversized frame, and it complements anyone's wardrobe. Those of you lucky enough to own a pair, you'll understand what I'm saying. And for those of you who collect, you really know what I'm saying. I hope this video inspired you to go out and get more frames, but if you're looking for the red colors, don't count on getting any past me. Maybe you'll get lucky, but I doubt it. Stay jiggy. This has been the Hux Hour.